everybody. Carpe Susi, welcome. It is time to do the 2019 Bowman Draft Jumbo number 4, Rip City Card style. Very excited about this one. Very excited. Let's get your teams up. Teams up, butts down. That's the way I like to break. If you know what I'm saying, and I think you do. All right, I'm saying at least one. Box topper. Least one maybe as many as three. I don't know what's so funny. Hey, I already called it box topper. That's how I do my box toppers. I do them first. 40 minutes. Yeah, probably about 40 minutes. I don't necessarily rush through it. I mean, I might rush through it tonight. I mean, if you need to go take a dump or something, you know, by all means, go ahead and do that. All right, I only got one of the three box toppers that I predicted. I mean, you got 40 minutes. Probably thereabouts. All right, first one up is the Bravos. 32/35, Langeliers. First round, 9th overall, autograph, and topper. We started off with something nice. And Isaiah Cam- oh, damn. I need more top loaders. Isaiah Campbell. That's a sick brag. You got so much stuff. You ain't even going through all of it. Kessinger $4.99. Dillard to $150. Riley Green refractor autograph for the Tigers. Nice card, Raul. Can't be mad with a Riley Green refractor autograph. I actually know that for a fact. Blue Josh Wolf. A Bryson Sky for the Phillies, purple refractor autograph. Es bueno. Dude, I love the amount of color that is in this Bowman. I mean, you're seriously looking at about half the autographs being numbered. That's huge. That's huge. Logan Wyatt to $4.99. I mean, listen, I do too, but I'm just saying, like, that in general, like, this has been a nice release of it. Has been a nice release. It's not like 2015 or something. Yeah, 2015 was a bad year. Espino in the purple, and some guy Andrew Vaughn. I mean, it's been hard to hit for me, Andrew. Nice card for the White Sox. Looks like we might be heating up on the on this case. We might have another hot one on our hands. Let me get this into a monster box. Get that into a monster box. Dude, all my cases have been good. I haven't really had a bad case. There was not some quality color or name to come out of it. I will brag about my Bowman prowess all day long. Purple Luke and Baker. Green Dominic Fletcher autograph for the Diamondbacks. Moss color, man. Uh, Jack Little to $4.99. Gold paper, George Kirby. Watch, don't tell me to breathe. I ain't got time to breathe. I'm in the middle of Bowman. Watch me telling me to calm down. Bradley McConnell, Royals, case hit. Any Royal card is equal case hit. So there is one case hit so far. There might be more than one. We're going to have to open more to find out. Who's got the Royals? WWGD, whatever that means. That sounds like some lunatic put a name in. Prato to $4.99. A Siani for the Pirates. Autograph. I think I'm going to be like one top loader short. Which is the most annoying number of top loaders to be short. I don't know right yet this very second, but I'm pretty sure it's going to be close to it. Oh my God, I love Bowman. I love Bowman so much. you don't have the Giants, but Lisa is due, man. Lisa has been an absolute trooper in this. I want to hit her a staggeringly nice Hunter Bishop in the worst way. Groshans, blue paper to $1.50. Hey, yo, Wallner Twins, blue to $1.50. You know that does. If I hit the redemption, that'll cut one off of my top load needs. Now things are serious. Not that I don't have cases of 55 point top loaders in the other room. I don't want to get up because I'm lazy and fat. So now I have to be worried about being too short. I have two cases of 55 point top loaders, okay? I have two. Have you watched The Mandalorian yet? Because if you haven't, then you need to just stop. Well, after you're done listening to me, Log in and watch The Mandalorian. They're only like 30-minute episodes. So it's not even like you gotta like dedicate like a turd ton of time. Seth Johnson for the Rays, shut your pie hole. How is this Seth Johnson's first Bowman? I've known Seth for, going on like 3 years as an all-star pitcher in various leagues and whatnot. I can't believe it's the first time Bowman has fully recognized him as somebody worthy of having a card. Bob, do you agree with me that it is a show worth watching? And I know Bateson's not like avoiding it. Jimenez in some purple paper action. He just hasn't bothered to do it yet. Ooh, orange, as I like to say it. Come on, show me some ink. Ah. Still, Padres. Orange refractor. What's it? Number 2, 24 out of 25, just off the eBay 101. I don't even think you have to love Star Wars. Gold Wave. All right, so we got some Gold Wavy action for the aforementioned Seth Johnson. The thing that is both good and bad about it is that it's only like 30-minute episodes. Like once you get into it, you'd be like, why isn't an episode an hour and a half long? But otherwise, it's nice because, you can pop off a 30-minute episode here and there with quickness. And back to Bowman. I don't want to get in any more trouble about not focusing on the break at hand. Don't need that kind of hassle. Blue paper, Logan Gilbert. Purple Joshua Mears in paper. I have been very strong on the Mears. Very strong on the Mears. A Driscoll for the Padres in refractor version. Nice one. This is the way, Bob. This is the way. Blaze Alexander in green refractor version. I might start bounty hunting just for fun on the weekends. Young to $4.99. A Gunnar Henderson for the Orioles. Not the Oriole that I seek, but I will take Gunnar regardless. Oh, I would be a terrible bounty hunter. I would be terrible. Oh, that, I mean, that's true. You know, they would think that I was that, you know, that I was wanting to talk to them about their insurance. And then, you know, then just out of nowhere, cuffs on hands. I'm like, what? But I'm afraid that after too long, like, I would adopt, like, Dog the Bounty Hunter, you know, too much. Like, I'd watch too many episodes of that after doing it for, like, a couple of months. And then I'd wear nothing but just, you know, leather vest with no shirts and have a mullet. Then everybody's gonna know. So it would be a slippery slope, for me not being Dog the Bounty Hunter, and being the guy, you know, asking, if you renew your car insurance yet. Hill Jr., $4.99. Cause I had a mullet one time for 3 days. I was going to this like fancy pants salon on the beach, and the Kendall Williams in green paper. The guy thought it would be like edgy for me to have, this is legitimately true. Thought it'd be like edgy for me to have, like, you know, longer, you know, look, I mean, longer in the back, you know, it wasn't something that I grew out, but the way he cut it, hey, nice refractor, Blade for the Marlins. And as soon as I got home and the wife saw it, she was like, no. You're going back tomorrow and you're getting that cut. I mean, I wasn't happy with it, but I'm not the kind of, you know, guy that's gonna be like, oh, I can't have this. Purple Sanford. Yeah, it is bad. A blue Levine. A Josh Smith Yankees purple refractor autograph. Well, I mean, I wasn't thinking it was edgy. I was thinking, like, oh damn, how long am I gonna have to wait to get this fixed? You know, I can't make another appointment like tomorrow. It was bad. Some British dude. So I mean, I think, you know, maybe he just didn't like me. Well, I mean, the Bugs are good, Bob. Not as good as the Heat, but they're good. Heat are like a 3 seed in the East. JJ Goss for the Rays. Okay, well, okay, 40 points, that's a lot. Are you sure that they didn't, that Kawhi is not resting this game? Is he resting in the lineup? Where they're only playing like 4-on-5? Just an aberration then. Joey Bart to 150. A Desaun Brown black refractor autograph for the Blue Jays. For the Blue Jays. Black refractor auto. Okay. Yeah, like two more stacks. All right, I need some dingers right now. Let's try and focus on some dingers. And bring them to an existence. Yeah, WWGD is not doing well in this break. Not doing well at all. Hey, nice one for the Blue Jays. A Manoa Black to 75. Nice card. I wonder if WWGD has ever had olives. I wonder if he's ever had olives. We got any olive fans here? Personally love an olive. I love them. I eat them all day. Green batty in paper. I mean, you know, so I have heard that some people, you know, think olives taste something like Bigfoot's taint. Hey, Alec Marsh for the Royals. Another Royals case hit. See, I don't know. I mean, I love my. I eat them constantly. There's so many different ones that I can't tell. I don't know how you can say you don't like any of them. Oh, I do. I love it. But, you know, two of my most favorite but weirdest drinks, I mean, that I would never like order going out because I feel like it's too big of a pain in the ass. Bloody Marys, White Russians. Love a White Russian. And yes, it is from Big Lebowski, but once I finally had one. Ugh. Orange autograph, come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Hey, Gorski to 25. Blue Wave for Shoemake of the Braves to 150. Bob, there you go. A little something for you. A little something. Davidson in purple paper. Triolo Pirates. I had Pollo Tropical for lunch, and I am currently in a state of hunger for some kind of dinner. I'd eat sushi. Never been to Hibachi Benihana, you know, like where they do it for you. I've never been to one where like you put your own food down on the fire. Yeah, dude. I mean, it's not for lack of desire. Just never bothered to go. Let me get some water. I think when I win the lottery, I will do Benihana Cook as like my part-time job. Shunk Rockies refractor autograph. Because it's fun. Well, no, I mean, when I win the lottery, it's just good. It's going to be, you know, me delegating things to other, you know, peon type people. The Benihana will just be something fun for me to do for a while. Even Small for the Brew Crew. All right, we have two top loaders remaining. Not sure how many autographs because I mixed up all the boxes, so it's impossible to say. All right, I'm into serious questions right now. Garcia in purple refractor style. I'm doing it right now, man. This is what this is. Basically, if you say like you're like a big Twins fan. And like you're not like you really only like the Twins. You could go and you could buy yourself a box of cards, and you could open them up and hope that you get the Twins out of it. With the odds being like you know zero to none, that you're actually going to get the team that you want. Well, while spending you know upwards of $500 a box on something, or you can break cards. Where I take an entire case of stuff, sell you just the team that you want, let's just call it the Twins, for a fraction of the amount of even a box by itself. Hey, there's our case hit for the Mariners. George Kirby to 250. And get you only what you want. There is really no other way to open cards except by breaking. No other way. Any other way is a waste of money. A waste of money and a waste of my time. Case breaking. You know what, the one thing that I can like be happy about is you know, once I finally do lose my mind and like, you know, end up in some like old folks home, you know, drooling and whatever, I will never forget that day and that time and probably like everybody, you know, in the old folks home will wonder, you know, why is Jason just like cackling like a crazy person? Hey, Tim Tebow to 99. Who's got a one touch? Because you need it for the Tebow. I will remember that time and I will just cackle about it. J-Mess, don't mess up my infomercial. Let's just say there might be people watching, J-Mess, that are interested in investing monies with us. Ryan Garcia for the Rangers. And I've got no more top loaders. So if there is an autograph in that last one, I am screwed. I'm going to have to get off my butt. To do this. All right, pulling for an auto so that I can actually get up off my tuchus. And we're not going to have it. All right. So let's look at this. Wait a minute. Which lady, and can I finish this break later? If that's the case. All right, let's do a quick recap type situation here. Oh yeah, she gonna be definitely with me. Well, JMS, have you ever seen Sky Bateson break bone when he makes me look like a turtle? I take my sweet time. All right, a Garcia for the Rangers. The Kirby for the Mariners. Nice case hit. Ethan Small, Brew Crew. Refractor. Actually, let's separate this out into refractors and nons. Parts. Braves and blue. Royals. Nice Manoah for the Blue Jays. And black. Now another black for Blue Jays. Goss Rays. Smith Yankees. And purple. Nice Blade for the Marlins. And refractor action. Gunner for the Orioles. Driscoll for the Padres. And refractor. Rays Johnson. Already off. Rays Johnson. Already off. Twins Wallner. Coming off in blue. Siani for the Pirates, already off. McConnell for the Royals, already off. Fletcher, Diamondbacks. Green, they got to come off. Nice White Sox, Vaughn. Coming off. Bryson Scott for the Phillies. Coming off in purple. Riley Green for the Tigers. Nice one. I mean, some nice names in this. And refractor for the Riley Green. And the Mariners for Campbell. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. I mean, more than half of that case was numbered. More than half numbered.